I've sure had a lot of different career interests throughout my life. I remember when I was younger, I wanted to be a paleontologist. Growing up, I was so fascinated by dinosaurs. Going deep into the desert, deep into the unknown, digging up dinosaur bones and making new discoveries. I actually believed I would get to see a dinosaur someday. But in fourth grade, I came to the realization that dinosaurs are extinct. After that, I grew pretty interested in chemistry. I was a more hands-on learner, so I figured working on experiments and making chemical reactions sounded like a lot of fun. That was until I saw countless videos of experiments gone wrong. What if something doesn't go as planned and I blow myself up? No thanks. Filmmaking has been a hobby of mine since my sophomore year of high school, and it's something I've been studying for a while. Working together with other people to make a film makes you feel really accomplished after it's done. And after thinking it through, I think I might want to become a professional filmmaker.